Hello everyone and welcome to the final part of my video series on orange peel removal without sanding. Okay, here's the MGF and the boot section of the car. Now I have finished this part here with the velvet pads and a little bit around this area. And I've just finished this part now. Here is the last part that I've got to do. Now have a look at the damage that there is on this part here. This was all over the whole boot before I started polishing. Paint correction. There we are, okay. Here is now the result from the velvet pad, and here is the pad on the rotary with a special backing plate, which is rather good actually. This is a very good backing plate. You gotta have a good backing plate. It's critical. And here's the result at the end. Now, have a look at the quality of the finish that this pad left behind, even though it can remove all of this and almost all of the orange peel. Not bad, hey? This is definitely the future of detailing pad materials. This is the way to go, no doubt about it. I'll zoom in a little bit. I might just go across here. Here we are. Notice how nice and level the reflection of these things up here are. There's my beautiful lights working away, doing their job. Lovely things, the mercury vapor lights. And so there we go, there's the reflection of that. So it's not 100%, but it's extremely close. And just take a look at the lovely reflection of that light. Look at that, isn't that beautiful? Just gorgeous. That pad, these pads are brilliant. So, and of course, what did I use? Only the world's greatest paint perfection system. Polishing system, Expert 1000 Ultra Polish with ceramics technology. The remarkable, fully waterborne polish. Here's my little 1 litre. And of course, I'll be using 1500 High Tech later on, which is the X Factor polish. That's the real wow factor, that one. So, I'm gonna go on now and do this section, but I hope you're impressed by what you see. So, thank you very much for watching, and take care, and happy detailing.